Now let's take on a question that's been coming in, and suddenly premium laptops seem to become a very, very big deal. I don't know why, because I thought India wasn't the market for premium laptops. And this question is about a laptop that we'd featured before. We'd done a very quick look at it, but now we're going to do a more deep dive, in-depth look into the Lenovo Yoga S940, because the questions have been coming in from all of you. So what does a premium laptop do different from what could be a high performance laptop? What does something like this actually achieve? And why does the Lenovo Yoga S940 really stand out, where premium laptops really don't do that well in this country?
Premium, sleek, ultra-portable. This ultra-thin laptop is all we need to make this Diwali even more special. Our viewers have been asking us about Lenovo's Premium Yoga series, so we thought we would do a deep dive into this yoga laptop and show you why it's worth the expense. We've got the Lenovo Yoga S940 laptop for this feature, and this is priced at ₹1,39,990. So let's show you why this sleek beauty is well worth the price tag. When it comes to looks, this is one of the slimmest laptops in the market at only about 1.2 kilos and 12 mm of thinness. The only kind of size zero we like is when it comes to gadgets. The aluminium finish in iron grey colour gives us super premium feels, and while there are plenty of convertibles in Lenovo's Yoga series, the S940 is not a 2-in-1 but is still part of Lenovo's premium portfolio. If you want the true convertible experience, you will have to wait for the Lenovo Yoga 900 series priced at ₹1,59,990 to come to India. These are 2-in-1 convertible laptops with great design, powerhouse specs and 4 different modes of usage in one sleek device. But let's get your focus back on the Yoga S940, which has a stunning display which doesn't disappoint. The contour glass wraps around its bezels, which makes it look sleek and understated. The display here is 4K HDR enabled with up to 500 nits peak brightness, which is a pleasure to watch content on. Despite the thinness, there is an infrared webcam above the display in the form of a notch, but it's not intrusive. There is Dolby Vision and a Dolby Atmos speaker system with smart audio amplifier, so you can enjoy 360-degree immersive sound. This laptop comes with up to 8th-gen Intel Core i7 processor with Windows 10, 16GB of RAM, a 512GB SSD and integrated Intel UHD Graphics 620. So this is a racehorse. When it comes to multitasking, there are 2 Thunderbolt 3 Type-C ports on the right and another USB 3.1 Gen 1 Type-C port, along with a 3.5mm audio socket. But at this thinness, we're not complaining. Typing on the keyboard was easy, but do note, because of its compact form factor, one may need to adjust their wrists. When it comes to battery, there are claims of 15 hours with full HD panel, and on UHD mode, this gets cut into half. This isn't meant for gaming, but is a great productivity laptop. Lenovo has been touting this laptop to be AI-enabled, and we tried some tricks. You can use face recognition to sign in, and there is also something called eye-tracking glance software that can blur your background in video chats to protect your privacy. Another cool feature using Glance by Mirametrics, attention-sensing AI software, is that if you connect the S940 to an external display, Glance detects whether you're looking at the laptop's display or the attached one, which is pretty cool. You can also make requests to Cortana from up to 4 meters away. So on this Diwali, here's what we suggest. If a premium laptop is on your bucket list, look no further than the Lenovo Yoga series, specifically the S940, since it's ideal for busybodies and young professionals on the go.